Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have some cars parked out here. We were the buses for the team to park. If you could, if you park just with more people to go here, please go move your car to another location. Okay. Thank you. Austin Bull, number 12, Miller Mark. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget we've got concessions going today. Go ahead and get yourself some refreshments while we watch some games, try to stay hydrated. Also, our programs and t-shirts available for purchase. Reminder, folks, that on down there, you can send get some water, some food, snacks, and then if they've got it, also go down there, get yourself a program, your teacher should be down. We'd like to congratulate the following players for today's game. Name to the Class A All-State team, Jackson Hanson, our attacker, Austin High. Miller Mark, midfield from Austin High. Ethan McKinney, midfield from Vandegrift. Griffin Fisher, Jason Austin, and Ryan Shepard, on defense from Vandegrift. We also want to congratulate the team of Cannon Borum, midfield for being named to the Class A All-State team. Next, we'd like to congratulate the following players in today's game, named the All-American team. Ethan McKinley, midfield of Vandegrift, and Richard Fisher, midfield of Vandegrift. During the halftime, make your way on down to concessions, folks. Get some drinks, get your snacks, get your programs, and t-shirts. All proceeds today, I believe, you're going to help out the team with the cross program.
Broadcast presented by Academy Sports and Outdoors. For all the ways you love to play, Academy Sports and Outdoors makes easier than ever to gear up and have fun out there. Get free shipping on your favorite brands at academy.com or get free curbside in-store pickup at Academy Store. Gear up this spring at Academy Sports and Outdoors.
Timeout for Austin High. In addition to the concessions and programs we've got downstairs, we've got a couple of food trucks out there, Kona Ice. If you want to cool off, go get some Kona Ice. Also a barbecue food truck. Across the limit is out there with their apparel. You need to go buy some new gear, folks. Send them out of their tent, get some new gear.
All right, Cindy, okay, you'll take care of it, I'll sit with Kelly, yeah.
All right, thank you. I won't need much. I'll put pretty small. How you doing, man?
I'm doing well. Good to meet you too.
Thank you.
At the end of 3 yards, I got 6%. Make the one on down to second, folks. You got to allow it. Austin Mine is already keeping up with the adversity of French, but it's the national public that they are in.
This is my modem. This is like a real thing on the screen.
should be a play, timeout Vandegrift.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Well, let's see, your Jimmy John's order is here.
Yeah, overtime. It's a good game.
For those that are interested, just found out that Pascasita won their game by one goal. They are moving on. got Vandegrift. number two. All your week, now I'm down with that. I'm getting hungry. It is hungry.
Is it sudden death in overtime? Is it sudden death in overtime, like first team scores?
It should have been. It's they seem to have to do it.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you park just to the north end of the field here near the buses, you need to go move your vehicles and have your car parking for the team this morning. Again, if you can park over there by the north end of the field, and move your vehicle up to the team for the new vehicle. Thank you.
They're gonna do something like, you know, in college football, like each team get to score or something like that. They might have to switch the rule up. I mean, I don't know much, but yeah. Yeah, kick. Oh, they should let them do like free throws.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain in your seats for the presentation of this year's Patterson Award. This is an annual award named in honor.